I like to close my eyes and imagine what it's like when summer does come.
Good evening, everybody. How's everybody doing this evening? Can we hear it one more time for Kelly Lane School and Wells Road School children? Great job. Good evening. My name is Scott Cunley. I'm the first selectman. Want to welcome you all to Grammy's holiday tree lighting ceremony. It's great to see so many families here today. Thank you all for coming out tonight, and I'm very thankful the rain stopped when it did, although it's still a little wet out there. Also a big thank you to Tom, Daphne, and the entire recreation crew, and all those in Public Works and everybody else who made this event possible. The tree in the park house looked great and very festive this evening. I also did hear that the big guy himself, Santa, is on his way, so that's gonna be a lot of fun for everybody. This is such a wonderful time of the year to spend with family and friends, and I wish all of you a very happy, healthy, and safe holiday season. At this point, I'd like to turn it over to the town manager, Mr. Bill Smith. Thank you.
Thank you, Scott. What a wonderful time to be here, and I wish you all a very happy holiday season. And it's so nice to see all these young people ready to grow up. Yay! And I just want to thank everyone as well, especially those sponsors, our Public Works Department with Kirk Severance, the Recreation Department with Tom Taberski, and all the other sponsors with the Chamber of Commerce, the Lions Club as well. So I wish you all a very happy holiday. And where's the tree? Tree's out there. I see a little bit of it now, and it's going to get lit soon. So in the meantime, we're waiting for Santa to arrive, and I think I heard his sleigh, but it's on its way, I'm sure. So hold on for a minute, and I'm going to turn this over to Jen. Burkhardt to say a few words.
Good evening. On behalf of the Granby Chamber of Commerce, I'd like to thank you all for coming out tonight to the community tree lighting and holiday celebration. I'd like to also take this opportunity to remind everyone to consider shopping locally this year during the holidays. We're very fortunate in Granby to have a variety of great brick and mortar businesses, home-based business, and local artists and crafters all available to us right here in town. Thank you again to the Parks and Rec, to Public Works, Lions Club, all of our great co-sponsors here of this event tonight. One final reminder, during the month of December, the Granby Chamber will be collecting new unwrapped toys and non-perishable food items. Please look for our collection sites all throughout town. All items that are collected are distributed throughout the local community, Granby, East Granby, and Heartland. So during the holiday season, just take a moment and make sure you remember those who may be in need right here in our town. Thank you all for coming out tonight, and happy holidays.
Hi, I'm Bob Merrick, and I'm president of the Granby Lions Association. Is everybody excited to be here tonight? We're getting ready to light the tree. I can feel that energy building. The Granby Lions is thankful to be a part of this celebration tonight, and we hope that you also will consider, if you're still looking for a tree, the Granby Lions Center Club is selling them right in the center of town, so come down and visit us. So I think all we need to do right now is get our energy level up and get that holiday spirit going with a big countdown for the lighting of the tree. You guys ready? All right, let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, light it up! All right, thank you very much. All right, we have our carol sing, our community carol sing about to begin. For those of you that have our song sheets, you can follow along on those. Otherwise, the Kelly Lane Wells Road choirs will lead you. There are songs everybody knows, I'm sure. The kids are gonna leave you, just like Buddy the Elf, singing loud and proud. Is a good way to show your holiday cheer. We have cookies and hot chocolate under the overhang of the building. And after the carol sing is over, I hope you will all stay for the world famous yo-yo show with John Higby. And there'll be pictures with the big guy in the main room of the building after Santa Claus, after the carol sing is over. So let's get on with the carol sing. Thank you very much.